Today's update of the Tour de Tweed covers day 3 and 4 of the action over the northern part of New South Wales. With the competition heating up, so did the temperature. Day 3 proved to be an extremely exciting race in the first road stage. A fast course with the main breakaway going off the front and Oliver's doing all the chasing. The team got Lionel up to 5th place on the stage, almost surviving a last minute full gas effort on the final climb. However, Mark Seddon did have a crash at the end of the race and ended up in hospital in Queensland just north of the border. So overall, a tough day. The results are as follows. Cameron Scott of ARA Pro Cycling Sunshine Coast came in 5th place with a time of 3 hours, 6 minutes and 30 seconds. Lionel Mordet equaling the time at 5th place with a zero time gap. Matthew Ross coming in 20th. He was 14 seconds behind, and Aidan Buttigieg 31st place. Terence Hall came in at 41st, and Ryan Schultz and Patrick Drapac came in at 54 and 55th respectively. As we'd said though, Mark Seddon did not finish the race and ended up in a bit of pain. This was a message to the team tonight. He's doing well and recovering in Brisbane. Day 4, the second road stage, was a very tough and hilly stage. The team got Matt Ross into the breakaway, but unfortunately he couldn't take out the race. Our team leader, Lionel Mordet, had mechanical problems and did not finish the stage. The results have Jay Vine from Nero Continental take out the race 3 hours 41 minutes and 38 seconds. This was not a day for CycleHouse, unfortunately. The only CycleHouse riders across the line were Matt Ross at 3 minutes 55 seconds behind the leader, coming in 23rd, and Aidan Buttigieg coming in 36th. The finishing field was only short, with only 37 finishes. We had Lionel, Ryan, Terence and Pat not finishing today. Let's not forget the only non-starter from CycleHouse, Mark Seddon, recovering in Brisbane. Look forward to day 5, road race up Stoker Sliding. Coming up tomorrow, the men are doing 146 kilometres. They are going to be racing in very hot condition, and this has a double hill on a 4-lap course. This is going to be one hard day for them. Well, stay well, and until the next time and the next update, stay informed.